Awards. Battle credit was listed on slips and added to the service book. These slips frequently contain detailed descriptions of participation, including dates and locations. Lists of all awards a veteran earned appear on the slips as well. One unique naval recognition was the Shellback. Earned by crossing the equator during active duty, it is always noted in the service book with the exact time, date, and coordinates. Commendation letters were also kept in the file. They pair up with the service slips to give a full picture of the circumstances for which the veteran earned recognition.